Whatever, but we're back where we left off last time. Oh my god, the tunnel thing was not easy. Look at that vehicle. How am I supposed to get through this?
It's collapsing!
Oh.
Calm the fuck down! Everyone group up! Tunnel's ass!
Roger that!
It's a nice rail, but...
This Where colony won't be walking straight for a while.
Where are you behind the cigarettes? Like, literally, where?
Straight shot to the core of the colony now. Keep moving!
Wait! Your path is obstructed ahead.
There another way around?
There should be a large service lift ahead on the left. Use that to head up.
Oh. All right. Straight out garbage. No, straight out cop now. Straight out cop.
Damn!
You
got
a rifle
here! Turn the left!
Mike 7-2, is that railgun ready?
We're good to go, Bravo 6!
Shoot the damn thing! Oh.
Come on. Very helpful.
Area clear!
Good. Everyone to the lift!
Take the lift to the left. There should be a control panel on board.
Oh. Jesus, that was insane.
Sure. Incidentally, the other lift appears to be in motion.
RI's coming up to say hello.
We've got company, Bravo. Get ready to roll out the welcome mat.
Yes, sir!
Crap.
Should be okay.
Should.
Professor Candide?
Professor?
What? Why?
No doubt about it. Sam, you have to help him.
I know, but I'm kind of busy right now. Candy.
There is much I want from Mr. Candy.
to go. Shit. Oh.
Let us see what you have.
Realizes we patented the art suit.
How about now?
That was intense. I'm not gonna lie. It was very intense. It was very intense. Battle. Jesus. Oh, total challenges are now available. Challenge the Opportunity has been added as an... Oh, come on, really?
Why didn't you tell me about the professor?
It didn't come up.
So this is a rescue mission for you two?
My orders are classified.
Not when we're on the lines together. I need to know everything you know.
Elena and I do not fall under military jurisdiction, Lieutenant Colonel.
I think what you're trying to say is fuck off.
Oh.
Hacking now!
Looking for this thing. Jeez. This is gonna help me out with another day. I did pretty good at it. Or that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got this one too. Jeez.
What? What is that? Oh my god. It looks like ours, but it's more advanced.
Oh god.
What do I do when I get up top?
There should be a freight transport on the highest level platform. Try hacking it.
Okay, let's head for that platform.
Sorry, that's not really easy. Shoot, I need to start. Okay. Upgrade my weapons here. Here. Attack 2. Revive. Oh my god! Oh!
The freight transport.
The room is on the other side of that door. You'll want to take the stairs in there up a level.
Headed there now.
Oh, come on.
Gotcha.
Approaching at high speed. You need to get aboard now.
Seriously? Seriously?
Enemy RIs closing in from behind your position.
Let's go, Bravo! Get to the back of this thing!
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Out fucking stay.
To stop that train. I don't know where to shoot it. Come on. Whatever to shoot it. Oh. Garbage.
Freight transport coming your way.
Enemy.
No other possibility, Sam. If you continue on your present course, you'll intercept the neighboring corridor in approximately 2 minutes.
The enemy is matching speed. They might be trying for a collision.
Take out the combatants on that transport, then I'll hack in and kill its propulsion systems.
Thank you.
seconds. Are you ready?
No.
In the area?
Nothing on the scanner either.
Stay frosty. I want you ready to shoot if you see so much as a fucking Roomba.
You call for evac?
The call's in, but it's gonna take some time.
You'd think they'd come running for a little bird like you, Burns.
I don't like this.
You've got enemies approaching, dead ahead!
Here they come.
We're gonna have to hold them off until reinforcements arrive.
Whenever you're ready, Sam.
goes.
Burns! We'll be fine! Keep moving forward!
Hold on! Coming after you!
Alive.
Hey, hey, not so loud. I already feel like a drum corps beating on my skull.
Where is he keeping these cigars? Like, literally, in that cigarette.
Where do I need to go?
You're going to have to head to the airport.
I'm sure our robot friend will be happy to see me again.
Sorry, I don't see any way around it.
Oh boy.
And off I go.
Jeez. I guess I should take a break from here. I mean, literally. Yeah. Ah. Just. Ah. I did not expect that at all. Like, literally, I did not expect that at all. We'll be right back with another episode. Oh god, I burped. Sorry. Oh.